Mia Blichfeldt here after your win against Spain in the women's singles today. Another win for Denmark. How good is it to just keep on winning every single match?
It's a good feeling. I think we are a good team and we improve a lot. And we are the favourites, so it's nice that we can win all the matches.
Obviously, you're the women's singles player today. You're probably going to be facing the Netherlands in the semi-finals, but whoever you face, how prepared are you for this test?
I prepare for videos and write a lot of things down, so I remember my game plan, and then I just have a good day. Yeah, but I think this day was very long because you're just looking at the clock all the time. So, yeah, I'm happy that I played a good match today.
Obviously, badminton players travel all over the world. So how good is it to actually be able to, well, travel from home to play your matches?
It's actually quite weird. I think it's better to be out and in a hotel because then you can relax. I have done many things today. I have been cooking and cleaning some clothes, and I will normally not do that if I'm in another country in Europe, so it's weird.
How good is it to represent your country as a team?
Sorry?
How good is it to represent the country as a team rather than, you know, just in the All England, for example?
I think it's nice to play on a team. I like the leagues too, because you're not playing for yourself, you're playing for a lot of players. I really like that.
Okay, thank you. Well done.